And it's easy to get jealous. It's easy to feel envious. Bakit siya nandun na, ako nandito pa? But in your healing journey, in spirituality, everyone has their own path. Everyone has their unique purpose. That's why social media, if alam mong insecure ka, huwag mo muna tignan. If you're in an insecure place right now, huwag ka muna tumingin. But if you know you're feeling good, sige, tingin. And one practice that I do, I practice being happy for others. May taong nakapagpagawa na ng bahay, masaya ako para sa kanila. Kasi, diba? Kasi imagine what it took for them to get that. E, ginagawa mo ba yun? Diba? So huwag tayong mainggit, ma-inspire tayo. So that's a practice that I do on social media. I scroll, but I make sure to be happy for them. And I like, and I leave positive comments. Kasi you can't be happy for others if you're not happy for yourself. So that's why you need your daily me time, your daily self-work practice, so that you can make sure that you're working on yourself. Kasi the more you work on yourself, the more you won't feel insecure. The more people won't be able to tell you na you're not that good enough, you're not, wala ka naman eh. No! They don't know the work that you're doing on yourself, but if you know how much you work on yourself, no one can tell you anything anymore. Kahit ano pang sabihin nila sa'yo, kahit ano pang itry nila to ruin your energy, to ruin your vibe, if you are sure in who you are, secure ka sa sarili mo, no one will ever be able to ruin that energy of yours.